Green vegetables including broccoli may not be on your plate regularly or perhaps not at all. However, if you are a diabetic, this vegetable will definitely help you. Sulforaphane in broccoli and other vegetables can not only help reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes but may also reverse it. How sulforaphane in broccoli helps diabetes? Sulforaphane, a compound found in cruciferous vegetables, including broccoli sprouts, causes improvement in fasting blood glucose levels when consumed by obese people with type 2 diabetes. It also reduces the production of glucose. Brussels sprouts and cabbage also contain this compound. An animal study conducted on rats showed that the compound reduced the amount of glucose produced by cultured liver cells, and reversed abnormal gene expression in their livers. The study was published in the journal, Science Translational Medicine, and conducted by Annika Axelsson and her colleagues at the Lund University Diabetes Center in Sweden. After the animal study, the researchers studied the effects of broccoli sprouts extract on 97 obese participants diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. These participants had poor control of their blood glucose levels. The researchers administered the broccoli extract in powdered form, which contained 100 times the amount of sulforaphane of that found in natural broccoli. The study researchers found that the individuals who consumed broccoli extract showed a significant reduction in fasting blood glucose levels compared to those who didn't consume it. The fasting blood glucose in these patients was reduced by 10% compared to that of the other group. Their body was able to control the glucose level and reduce glucose production. Also, the sulforaphane did not have any effect on people who weren't obese. Anders Rosengren, an assistant professor at the University of Gothenburg in Sweden, says that this research unveils new possibilities to treat type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is the most common form of diabetes, accounting for more than 90% of diagnosed cases. Type 2 diabetes, when left uncontrolled, can cause complications such as kidney failure, heart attack, and strokes. Thank you and may this information useful for you.